my video. Here is another video of the day my neighbor's house was being torn down Monday, December 4th. This video is going to be of a boat that was on the property being ripped apart. The reason why that happened was our neighbor who owned the house that got smashed by a tree last year and who tore down the house. He bought the boat, but then he lost the registration and stuff to it, so he couldn't bring the boat out on water without all of that stuff. Since it was kind of useless to him, he decided to rip the boat apart and send it away with the house that was torn down. So I hope you guys enjoy seeing this boat being ripped apart by the excavator that tore the house down. hope you guys enjoyed seeing this little speedboat being ripped apart by the excavator, because it was really cool to see on footage. Pretty interesting, because I've never seen that before. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing this video of this speedboat being ripped apart by the excavator, because you don't get to see that very often. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and don't forget to hit the bell icon down below so you can be notified when I upload videos. Also, please share this video with your friends and family, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and don't forget to smash the like button. Thank you guys for watching, and if you ain't dreaming, you ain't living. Don't forget to dream big.